PTPOP here, with all four lobes of my brain securely bound behind my back, and tonight I have a disturbing announcement to make about the new Beatles song, Now and Then. I've discovered hidden tracks buried within the mix of the final release of their song. Stay tuned.
Would you like fries with that?
As many of you Beatlemaniacs know, the Beatles were masters at backwards masking and hidden messages and meanings in their album covers and their songs and their lyrics. Now and Then is no different. I had been listening to this song begrudgingly for the last couple of days, and I thought I heard something in the background at the very beginning of the song, at the very opening lyrics of John Lennon, something buried way in the back of the mix. And I discovered a lyric, a buried lyric, and utilizing the powerful artificial intelligence software that I personally designed here at Skating Bear Studios, specifically to find hidden messages in Beatles songs, I found these disturbing lyrics. Now let me do this. Without further ado, I'm going to cut to how the song would sound to you. But if you listen closely, if you put your ear close to the speaker, you may in fact hear something in the not too distant background. Let's see if you can hear it. Now again, I utilized my own personal software to decipher this hidden track, utilizing the powerful, powerful usage of artificial intelligence that we are all working with these days. Listen closely. This is a message that is disturbing that they released to us.
We know it's true. How far of us are through, and if you listen to this song again, you'll puke. And now and then,
ladies and gentlemen, I'm disturbed. They are trying to invoke. It chokes me up to think what they're trying to do, but they're trying to get you to throw up. Dry heaves. Uncontrollable vomiting. Projectile vomiting, perhaps. Through their song, if you listen to the song again and again and again. How could you do this to us? You four lads, you mop top fellas, how could you? Disturbing, eye-opening, and very sobering. PTPOP, Alvita Zane, baby.